I-crank mo all the way din doon para may pasok itong nguso mo dito, dito sa side. Forward. Forward, nakakrank doon. O, makikita mo kung bakit ko sinasabi, look at the distance between yung gutter, yung ba, yung ano na yan, gutter, at saka yung sakya mo, tabing eh, you have to fix it. Forward, keep doing forward, drive. Oh, stop. There, nakita mong straight ka na, parallel ka na sa gutter at saka ano, that's how you do it. Yung parehas na ano, kita mo, parehas na parallel siya. Oh, and then straighten up. Pass.
Good morning. Ayan, once again, it's Lakay Tiago here. Sa bahay tayo. Day 2 ng training natin sa anak ko para sa kanyang class 5 driving test. Sana may pasa niya bukas yung kanyang road test. Or road test to bukas. Ibigay lang natin kung ano yung nararapat, kung ano yung dapat na may turo sa kanya. At syempre, pag nandun na sa examen mismo, sa ano, siya nang bahala doon kung kabakabado siya. Let's go. Okay. You know the drill. Check mo muna yung ano, side mirror. Bago ka umupo dyan, yung upuan mo. Make it sure it's comfortable sa'yo. Gusto pa naman ng sipon ngayon.
Yeah, because it's keep raining. That's why.
Yung mga hawak-hawak mo, put it into the side. Hindi po pwede yung mga yan. Make sure, do not use ano yan. Kapag ka nag-ano ka na, nagda-drive ka, road test, wala yung mga dapat. Ang kamay, nandyan. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, it's up to you. Whatever you're ready, let's go. Hit the road. Day 2 guys ha, ng ano, ng training natin dito sa anak ko ng class 5 niya. Hopefully may pasa na niya to bukas ba?
Mm.
Okay.
Morning
bukas.
And I help I pass it and I get my license.
Guys, sana may pasa niya para makakuha na rin siya ng class 5 license. Minsan kasi sa nervous lang yan eh. Pero every time, focus. Focus lang tayo. Now, and that is street, kaliwa tayo rito. We're going to make a left here. Left, it says left.
Oh.
Why are you going to right?
Hmm?
Palpak ka na naman. Okay, diretso. You wanna pay attention while they're asking you, while they're telling you. You cannot just do whatever you want when you're examining the examiner. You are automatic failed.
Yes!
Remember that. Okay, so in this upcoming street light, we're taking left. We're going to make a left. Kasi sa class 5 guys, less talk. Hindi nagsasalita yung examiner. Kaya medyo nakakaano minsan yan kasi nakapokus ka lang lagi. Kumbaga ano, hindi kayo friends nung nag-i-exam. So, nakakakaba. Pero ganyan talaga. Wala tayong magagawa doon pagka ganun. Good establish. Yung examiner, hindi yan nakalilingon-lingon na titingin-tingin sa yung ano, sa speed mo. Pero yung mata nakaganyan kasi i-atras niya yung upuan, tapos makikita niya yung speed mong ganon dun sa speedometer mo sa mata. Nakashade pa yung mga yan, nakaganyan, para hindi halata. Hindi yung tipong lilingonin ganon, hindi. Yung naka-straight lang ang tingin na ganyan, nakashade sila. Sa palagka lang mo, diretso lang, pero yung mata nila, mga ganon, tinitignan ng speedometer. So, in this coming street light, we're going to take a left. Yan. Okay, good. Yan yung second na left turn natin. This coming street light, we're going to take a left. Yan. Ito, training car yan. Sigurado nag-ano rin yung mga yan. Nag-road test din yung mga yan. Good. Very good. Transition ng establish. Now kukunin natin ang right turn mo. O sakaling matuto ko sa right turn para sa ganun yung mga curb, baka mamaya matamaan mo yung mga curb ng ano sa gilid. O yun, pagkatapos nitong right turn, kukunin natin yung gagawin natin yung parallel parking. Tulad dito, 30 lang ang speed dito. You're gonna make sure you are in 30, otherwise you are automatic failed. Now in here, we're going to take a right. And then go ahead and park into the visitors parking and road test parking kung saan. Mamili ka kung saan diyan. Masyado busy ngayon, maganda. Road test applicant only yan. Okay, good. Tignan ko sa baba. Kung nasa gitna ka. Okay. Good. Nasa gitna ka. Very good. Now, labas tayo. Pagkalabas mo dyan, we're taking right turn. Titignan natin ang right turn mo. Make sure yung curb hindi mo ma-hit. At huwag ka masyadong ahit doon. Kailangan may allowance ka. Diretsyahin mo lang. In that stop sign, you're going to take a right. Maraming road test, oh. Right turn. You're going to take a right in this stop sign. Good. That stop sign, we're going to take a right. That stop sign, we're going to take a right. Ganyan, mag-pull stop ka rito, 00, and then roll ka ng konti para makita mo yung nandiyon left and right. Okay, yan. Magplano ka kung saan ka papasa ng pasok mo. Huwag kang basta papasok ng alanganin. Katulad niya, may bus. So make sure yung pangatlong linya, doon yung makikita mo bago ka pumasok. Ayan, malinis na. Okay, so change into the right. Kaya huwag na kasi may sasakyan na doon. Into that street light, you're going to take a right. So when it's safe to do so, change lane. Very good.
Pwede ako mag-
Well, eh, pwede kang mag-right if it says there's nothing says right turn. Go ahead. Focus. Walang nagsasabing bawal kumanan. Even it's red, kaya pwede. Remember that I told you. So in this pedestrian walk, take a right. Right turn. right turn, left turn. Nagawa natin, tapos pagka may pagkakataon, magpa-parallel parking tayo doon. Kapagka ano. This is street light, we're going to take a left. Stop sign, I mean, sorry, stop sign. Max 30. Make sure you are 30, at least 27, ganyan yung speed mo. Go ahead. Why you slowing down? There's nothing to slow down in the front. Just stop sign, we're going to take a right. In that stop sign, we're going to take a right. Very good, sa curb. Hindi ka ano, masyadong malayo. Very good. Okay, so in that street light, we're going to take a right. It's yours. You have to go ahead. Remember, ah, tandaan mo, it's four-way, it says. It means kapag ikaw ang nauna sa stop sign, ikaw ang maunang aalis. Remember that, okay? Do not wait, otherwise automatic pilg ka. That stopped over there, we're going to take a right here. Very good transition. Let's go park in here in road test parking only. Good transition on the curb. Anywhere, whatever you want. Let's see. Okay, okay na yan. Babayin ko, tignan ko. Konting ano, pero it's all good na yan. Ano na lang natin. Now, let's go. We will do the road parallel parking. You know the drill. Bilis-bilisan lang natin. Dapat ang parallel parking is mabilis ka. Uurasan kita. Kasi guys, dito sa pag sa parallel parking kasi may 5 minutes, 3 moves lang dapat, pasok ka na. Very good transition for the right turn curb. Here. Pero hindi ka papasok mag-parallel dito, doon tayo sa kabila. Okay. Yan ang reserved for driver test only. 3 brakes, okay? Good. Okay, let's go now. Punta tayo doon. Doon tayo mag-parallel. And this is street. We're going to take a left. And this stop sign coming. We're going to take a left. Mag-slow down ka kasi baka mamaya mag-ano yung mga yan, hayaan mo sila kasi training car yung mga yan. Yeah, okay, hayaan mo sila. Okay, now sundan mo dahan-dahan, take a left. Mag-rotis yung mga yan, baka-rotis yung mga yan. Dumiretso ka na muna, hayaan mo silang mag-ano. Slow down here, baka mag-ano yung mga yan. Hindi, diretso. This is stop sa street. We're going to take a right. Kanan tayo dyan. Ito yung mga training car. Nag-i-exam, nag-road test. Panakakuha ng class 5.
Dito na naman ito eh.
Noel ba? Balik tayo doon.
Mamalis na.
Okay, let's go. Now, you're doing your parallel parking. You know the drill, okay? Uurasan kita.
One, two, three.
Okay. Someone is coming. Ayaw mo. Bilisan mo. Mali ka, lumabas tayo. Oh, inabot ka na ng ano, mali. Go ahead, lumabas tayo. Balikan mo.
Balikan.
Yan, mali ang ano mo, hindi ako nagsalita eh mali na naman ang ano. Go ahead, balik tayo ron. Inabot ka ng 1 minute ng ano, pero mali ka. One more time. Dami ka pala talagang kailangan pa. Ilang beses ka na nagpaano ka? 10 beses at wala ka ba natutunan sa kanya?
Meron
pa, may isa-mesa
lang kasi.
At least kahit pa paano, dapat meron ka na natutunan kasi instructor yun eh. Yan, balik tayo ron. Do your parallel parking there. Start now. Kurasan kita.
1
Do it in your own way. Stop. Mundur. Straight. Drive. Pabingi ka eh. Hindi mo ba nakita? Oh. Tapos atras. Reverse. Make it. Diretsuhin mo ito dito. Tignan natin. I-forward mo ng konti pa ganun. Kasi tabingi. Yay, go ahead, straighten up. Tapos atras. Crank it all the way there so that may atras mo para magdiretso siya dito. Oh. Park. Yan, malapit. Okay, one more time. Okay, 1 minutes and 30 seconds. Stop. Yes! Yan, 1 minutes and 30 seconds tayo. Okay, go ahead. Alis tayo. Ikot pa tayo ng isang beses. Dapat mayroon kang limitation para hindi mo maitama yung ano mo. Gulong mo doon sa gutter sa likod. Pagka tumama na kasi automatic field ka na nun eh. One more time, balikan tayo. Okay, let's go. Do your ano.
Para lilibisin ko lang to.
Hurry up. New parallel. Start now.
Ganyan na ba agad?
Sige, trust mo. Oh, makikita mo naman kung tatama ka. Stop. Start, stop, stay, atras. Crank it. Stop, uncrank. Stop muna, crank. Then, yeah. Oh. Now stop. Abante, forward. I-crank mo all the way din doon para may pasok itong nguso mo dito sa side. Forward. Forward, nakakrank doon. O, makikita mo kung bakit ko sinasabi. Look at the distance between yung gutter, yung ano na yan, gutter, at saka yung sakyan mo, tabing eh. You have to fix it. Forward. Keep doing forward. Drive. Oh, stop. There, nakita mong straight ka na, parallel ka na sa gutter at saka noy. That's how you do it. Yung parehas na ano, kita mo parehas na parallel siya. Oh, and then straighten up. Park. Oh, yan ganyan. Okay, now let's go. One more time. Okay, naabot ka ng 2 minutes. Stop. Left, tignan mo yung ano mo, ganyan. Baka may sasakyan dyan. Meron isang basis pa. Sana maayos mo yung sinabi ko sa'yo. Hazard ka muna. Ganyan. Tignan natin yung discarte niya para mapag-aralan mo at matutunan mo. So when he going to straighten up yung kanyang tire.
Oh. Dami ganyan.
Pero malayo yung kanyang
distansya, agwat.
No, okay lang. Pasok, oh.
Hmm.
Malit kasi sa kanya, eh.
Hmm, yan, ganyan. Makikita niya dito, sa kanyang gutter dito, yung gilid ng kotse niya, tsaka yung gutter, straight. Straight na straight siya sa, ano, oh. Straight na straight siya. Straight na straight siya. Hmm. Yun, very good yung ano, driving academy na yan. Tapos pupunta naman siya sa road niya ngayon. Now do yours. Stop ka muna ron. Kasi may sasakyan do, aalis sa. Yan. Pagka makita mo may papasok, kalalabas mo, gumilid ka muna. Patulad ng ginawa mo, next time 'yon.
One,
two. Timer start now. Yan. Park. Very good. Yan yung pinaka-perfect. Why? Because parallel na parallel.
Yes!
See? Sisilipin mo siya yung dito at saka doon. Let's go na. Pagka ano. Kasi baka mamaya, ano ah, may mga ano dyan sa likod mo. Okay, let's go. Ngayon, nakuha mo. Okay. Ayan. 1 minute and 4 seconds. 5 seconds. Let's go.
You stop playing.
Oh, yan. Stop na. Now, tara na. Awin na tayo. Yan, guys, ha. Huh. Preparation to para sa kanya bukas. Siyempre, malalaman pa natin bukas kung talagang kaya niya yung ano. Baka mamaya kabahan siya ito bukas sa kanyang, ano eh. Sa kanyang... driving test. Bawal nga sana kami mag-practice dun. Gawa nga nang siyempre naka-reserve yun para sa mga mag-i-exam. Pero dahil nga wala kaming mag-practice ng parallel, sumisingit na lang kami doon. But anyway, yan, nagawa namin yung dapat gawin ngayon. Bukas, hopefully ma-practice na, ay maipasa na niya kasi bukas, guys, kaya samahan natin ito na kumagdasal para makapasya siya at makakuha na siya ng kanyang class 1. Yan.
Class 1?
I mean, class 5. Ito yung ano, ha, ito yung day 2 ng practice namin, preparation para sa kanyang road test. Alright. Alright, guys, so paano? Hanggang sa muli natin pagkikita. Thank you for watching. Until tomorrow. Ayan, ingat kayo lagi dyan. Sana nakapulot kayo ng idea sa left turn, right turn, and parallel parking namin na magtatayo. Bye-bye, guys. Knock, bye. Lakay Pinoy Tracker.